Sooners are third team out of the Big 12. They finished third in an awfully tough Big 12 conference. The Oklahoma Sooners going to celebrate. Buddy Hield named for his second straight year the Big 12 Player of the Year. And certainly a lot of people's choice for Player of the Year.
Without question, he'll be certainly the favorite to win the Player of the Year awards. But this is a team that played really well early and midway through the season, fell off just a touch, but it's an experienced group, a high-octane offensive group that has gotten better defensively. I think they can find some momentum in the tournament and perhaps get to Houston.
So the Oklahoma Sooners, the number two seed in the West, they will take